Hello students, today we are going to start with the chapter number 1.6, the peacock and the crane. The peacock and the crane, just see the crane which is flying high up in the sky, but the peacock cannot fly high in the sky. There was once a very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. So, when he met a crane one day, the peacock scoffed at the crane's colorless and dull feathers and immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see and admire. "Look at my feathers," he boasted. "How they shine in all the colors of the rainbow, while yours are so pale. I'm dressed like a king." "That's true," the crane answered, "but I can fly high above, among the clouds and the stars, and I can see all the beauty of the earth in all its glory, while you live down here just like any other cock." "Fine feathers don't make fine birds. Here's the peacock. See the tail. How colorful it is. This is a peacock with all different colors. More panki rang." There was once a very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. Conceited means very proud, arrogant. Who had a gorgeous tail. Gorgeous means very beautiful, magnificent tail. Like no other bird. So when he met a crane one day when the peacock met the crane, the peacock scoffed. Peacock laughed at rudely and scornfully at the crane. Colorless and dull feathers, because it was white in color. The crane did not have any other colors, and dull. Dull means not bright. And immediately spread his own colorful tail. And the peacock opened his own feathers for the crane to see and admire. He told the crane, "Look at my tail, look at my feathers, how they are, how beautifully. Look at my feathers," he boasted. He boasted means he told, "Just see how they shine in all the colors of the rainbow. My feathers are looking like rainbow. All seven colors are they. While yours are pale. They are not bright. And I'm dressed like a king." Peacock is telling, "I'm dressed like a king." "That's true," the crane answered. The crane said, "Yeah, really. You're dressed like a king. But I can fly high above among the clouds and the stars. And I can see only the beauty of the earth in all its glory." Now the crane said, "I can fly high up in the sky among the clouds, and from above I can see this earth as well as I can see the stars. I can see all the beauty of this earth as well as in all its glory." Glory means beauty. "While you live down here just like any other cock. You stay down over here only. You can't go up in the sky. You can't see the whole earth. How fine it is, how beautiful it looks. Fine feathers don't make fine birds." It means good looks or flashy clothes may not be very important after all. Or you can say one more this proverb, that is, "All that glitters is not gold." Or, "Do not judge by appearance." Or, "You can't tell a book by its cover." So a proverb is also known as a saying here. That is, you can say, "A stitch in time saves nine." So here that is, "Fine feathers don't make fine birds." This is a proverb. So never judge a person by its clothes or by its cover. My dear children, here there are some meanings. Go through these meanings. Here are the meanings. Go through the meanings. concentrate, gorgeous, coiffed hat, fine feathers, as well as this is the homework for you. Solve it in your notebook. Thank you. Have a great day.